Hi guys, I'm Vagisha and I'm a student of history. I'm currently pursuing my master's in history and I was recently studying about when humans first appeared on the face of this planet and when those humans first started settling down in groups and made homes. So even in those times, you know, the men used to go out to work to hunt, basically to find animals to eat, basically. And the women, the females, used to stay back at these so-called homes and they used to knit, they used to take care of babies, elders, and they used to cook, they used to make baskets, clothes, and all of those things. It has been almost 66 million years of human evolution, but these gender roles have not changed. Sometime during these several million years, the role of the females became something to be looked down upon, something to be ignored, something to be abused, especially in our country. Running a household is supposed to be the job of a woman, without training, without choice, without debate, without asking her whether she even wants to do it or not. This is the note that struck me while I watched Thappad. This movie is extremely disturbing, not because the female protagonist is slapped by her husband in front of a large gathering, but because as a viewer, as audience, you feel that the slap has landed actually on your own cheek. In the entire 2 hour 21 minutes of the film, it is us, the audience, the society, the millennia, who feel the burning sensation of that fateful Thappad. Thappad starts with a montage of several characters, all of them eating ice lollies. The director has very cleverly introduced these side characters first, even before introducing the protagonists, because he wants to convey the point that by the time this story is finished, this Thappad is going to leave an impact on each of their lives and on each of our lives who are watching this film. Thappad is the story of Amrita, played by Tapsi Pannu, and Vikram, played by Pavel Gulati. But the film belongs to the other characters and actors who play them, with a brilliant ensemble cast including people like Kumud Mishra, Ratna Pathak Shah, Maya Sarao, and the beautiful Dia Mirza. There is not even a single actor who feels out of place. Tapsi Pannu has indeed done a wonderful job, and so has debutante Pavel Gulati. Their distress, their turmoil, and their conflict is what makes Thappad, Thappad. Full marks to director and writer Anubhav Sinha, who has made this film so deep, so poignant, and so melancholic. There is one song in the film, Ek Tukda Dhoop, which plays almost throughout the film and adds so much weight to the entire movie and the situations. This is excellent filmmaking. It is non-dramatic, no fuss, and yet it succeeds in delivering a message that is so strong that it will keep you thinking for days to come. In fact, there are several subtle messages in Thappad. It is up to you as intelligent audience to decode the intricately woven side stories in between the main story. This is a script that is flawless. The actors' performances are flawless. However, this is not a film without flaws. Thappad speaks to you without dramatic dialogues and emotes without fiery emotions. However, there are times where the film feels a little stretched. And there are times where it leaves you wanting for more. A little bit more drama, tiny bit more emotion would probably have made the movie a lot more satisfying. The beauty of Thappad, though, is the fact that we as the viewers are made to question the protagonist's actions. In one scene, we think that she's doing the correct thing, and in the next scene, we want to tell her to, you know, just let it go and move on, just like everybody around her is telling her to do. Anubhav Sinha ensures that you feel exactly what his heroine is feeling, and that is no small feat. Even after having watched the film, even after filming this review right now, I still don't know what Amrita did was right or wrong. Maybe we'll never know. I would give Thappad 4 out of 5 stars. This year 2020 has one extra day, 29th February, the leap day. So go out today and watch Thappad and flex the grey matter. Force yourself to think, to question. Baki kaamo ke liye 365 days to hai. Thank you for watching my video. I hope that you enjoyed it. Bye bye. Take care. 4 point. Filmmaking. Shuru se.
Kya hai?